Hello and welcome to the video tutorial on Building Electrical Network with EcoStruxure Power Build Rapsody. It is impossible to imagine an electrical design without a right software. Schneider Electric brings to you EcoStruxure Power Build Rapsody, a powerful software that not just lets you design Prisma switchboards, but is an ideal solution for electrical network design needs for commercial and industrial buildings. Discover all that you never knew before with EcoStruxure Power Build Rapsody around electrical networks. This video gives you an insight of how to draw a single line diagram, SLD, navigate the key sections of the Electrical Organization tab in a simplified view, rearrange or organize electrical connections, generate terminal blocks, and define functional names and descriptions. A single line diagram, SLD, is a simplified notation for representing the electrical power system. To draw a single line diagram, you need to first define the project parameters in the Switchboard tab. Next, access the Product Choice tab and add products or devices for the switchboard. Once the devices are added, access the Electrical Organization tab. Here, you can define the electrical connections between the devices and choose distribution. The Horizontal Display subtab is where the devices are represented using simplified symbols. The Vertical Display subtab shows the detailed view of the devices. Let's get back to the simplified view. The Browser section contains a list of all switchboards created within the project. It displays the total project price indicated at the top of the list and the price of each switchboard indicated after its name. This section allows you to choose the switchboard to be organized electrically as per needs. The graphic area specifies the electrical distribution between the devices for the switchboard selected in the browser. These devices are represented by simplified symbols. This graphic area is spread across 6 levels, presented from left to right. The incoming column is reserved for the incomer and by default. The first device in the product list is placed under this column. You can change the incomer or even create a direct connection without an incomer. The next column to the incoming column is for the main distribution. The main distribution is auto-generated based on the incomer and switchboard characteristics. Note that it is not possible to use comb bus bars at this level. Further, the column of levels 1, 2, 3, and so on represent the multi-level networks and the possible connection between the devices. The Selection Properties section allows you to understand the characteristics of the device or distribution selected in the graphic area or on the single line diagram. You can rearrange or organize electrical connections between devices just by placing them on different grid levels in a way that must be connected. Using the Undo button, you can revert back to the last operation performed in the Electrical Organization tab. Select the Generate Terminals button if the switchboard already contains terminal blocks. Upon selecting this button, a message appears to confirm the deletion of terminals. To recalculate the terminal blocks, choose Yes. If you choose No, then existing terminal blocks are retained and the calculation is canceled. The terminal blocks are calculated with the type of cable defined by default. The symbols representing terminal blocks are added to the graphic area. Further, relevant products are also added to the product list under the Product Choice tab. Next, let's view how functional names and device descriptions are useful and what's the need to define them. The Functional Name Settings section is where you can manually enter the functional descriptions, device names, and define the cable characteristics. The functional names and descriptions are assigned to devices so as to identify them on the diagram. A functional name has to be unique and can only be assigned to a single device in the switchboard. However, it can be used in other switchboards of the project. Functional names can even be generated automatically by the EcoStruxure Power Build Rapsody application. Note that you can customize the prefixes to be used on automatic generation. This concludes the video on Building Electrical Network with EcoStruxure Power Build Rapsody. In this video, we saw how to draw a single line diagram, SLD. Navigate the key sections of the Electrical Organization tab in a simplified view. Rearrange or organize electrical connections. Generate terminal blocks and define functional names and descriptions. Thanks for watching.